Our next guest has released 6 albums. He's won 13 Grammys. And in 2008, Vibe magazine voted him the best rapper alive. Please put a warm welcome together for Eminem. What's up, Em? What's new with you? What can you tell us?
Well, obviously I've been taking a little break from the music, kind of getting my thoughts together.
Okay. And what kind of thoughts? What goes on in Eminem's mind?
Oh, man, you don't even want to know. You'd probably die if you ever had a chance to see
this guy. Welcome back. We're sitting here with Eminem. So, Em, I hear about this new commercial. Tell us what's going on here.
All right, so basically, I was doing a throwback to my new addiction.
New addiction, what's that?
The potatoes.
Potatoes.
I just can't get enough of potatoes. They're so delicious. And I decided, hey, if I believe truly in this product, I will sponsor it.
All right.
So that's how this came along.
Okay, well, you got a clip for us? Let's see it.
Here it goes.
City. And this is what we do.